And we can and we will instill hope into each and every one of our students that they can be successful. While hope is a good starting place, we know that it takes more. It will take all of us, everybody in here, striving together for a future that we know exists. A future where Kansas City Public Schools graduates are the leaders and decision makers that this world needs. To realize this future, there's one thing each of us, no matter what your role is, must commit to, and that is accountability. At Central, in my career, there hasn't always been a principal over my shoulder or PLCs, but there's always been my student. Students, there's always been the one supreme accountability measure, how much I love and care about my students and believe in them. And that has always pushed me to do my absolute best every single day. For some people in here, accountability, you might think, has some negative connotations, or it's just another buzzword being thrown around. But I like to liken accountability not to a hammer trying to force you into place, but to a flashlight. To expose the good things that are already happening in your classroom. And a flashlight is to shine a light on places where we can improve our craft, to try to be the best teacher that we can be. In fact, I think that there's an incredibly deep respect in mutual accountability between professionals. If you respect me as a professional, then expect me to do my best every single day. And likewise, if I respect you as a professional, I'll hold you accountable to do your best for our kids. Because that's what this is all about. No matter what your role is, teachers, all of us, building leader, city member, bus driver, cafeteria worker, superintendent, no matter your role, be dependable, be consistent, be where you're supposed to be, when you're supposed to be there, and be all in to give all that you can every day. Our kids deserve it. It's each of us, everybody, everybody's role. It's each of us holding each other accountable, and that's going to make our schools and our students successful. And I believe we can, and we will. And to the administrators, it's not just about teachers, we want you hold us accountable, rightfully so. And we'll hold you accountable, too. We'll hold you accountable to listen to us, to support us, to bring in new technology, to lead us with hope and with vision and with purpose to tomorrow, where we know Kansas City Public Schools can go and will go. And finally, everybody, administrators, teachers, building leaders, everybody, be all in for getting the most out of yourself this year. Be all in to listen to each other, to support each other, and hold each other accountable for the outcomes in our buildings and our classrooms. But most of all, the biggest reason, the reason we're all here today, right now, you already know what it is. Be all in for our kids. Thank you all so much. God bless you.